How are you? I hope you all are good. Today we are going to learn about root counting. Do you know what root counting is? See, here I am having something in my hand. What it is? It's a flashcard. Now I will say some numbers and you have to guess which number it is. So let's start. Can you guess which number it is?
5.
It is number 4. Repeat after me, it is number
4.
Now, next, guess the next number. Which number it is?
Number 7.
Yes, it is number 7. Now, guess the number.
Number 1.
Yes, it is number 1. Right, this way we are going to learn root counting. But we will start from 1 to 10. So let's start. Kids, here I have placed some numbers on table. Can you see it? Now we will read. Repeat after me. 1.
1.
Number 1.
1.
2.
2.
Number 2.
2.
3.
3.
Number 3.
3.
4.
4.
Number 4.
4.
5.
5.
Number 5.
5.
What come next? 6.
6.
Number 6.
6.
7.
7.
Number 7. 8.
8.
Repeat after me again. Number 8.
8.
9.
9.
Say loudly, number 9.
9.
10.
10.
You have to say 1, 0, 10.
1, 0, 10.
Very good. You are so smart. Kids, did you enjoy learning root counting? Do you want to learn again in a different way? See, here I have some beads and numbers. Now I will place this bead according to a number. Tell me which number it is. Number 1. So I will take one bead and place here number 1. Now which number is this? Number 2. I will place two beads. 1, 2. Now next, which number is next?
3.
I will place three beads. 1, 2, 3. Now, what is next? Tell me 4.
4.
Number 4.
4.
I will place 4 beads. 1, 2, count
3,
4. Now, next count 5.
5.
Right. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, now comes 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now comes 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now goes number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now comes number 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, क्लास नंबर 10
10
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. Did you enjoy this?
Yes.
You can also use kids. If you don't have bead, you can also use spoon or clips. Try this at home.
Shanti Juniors.